Hi everyone, welcome to Nareshi Technologies. This is Srinivas. In this video, I'm going to explain about the insertion sort algorithm, how algorithm works and how to develop the code to implement the insertion sort. So first of all, how algorithm works. Generally, that sorting technique means what? It will arrange the elements either in ascending order or in a descending order. Now here it is a ascending order. Suppose we are taking one array, just any name you can give to this array with some elements. With some elements we are giving. Something like here it is a 7, 3, 5, 4, 2, 3. Some elements we are giving. Is like a 2, and here it is like 8 we are giving. 3, 4, 5. And this is array A. Array A. And what is the size? Is a 6. Suppose n value is a 6. What is that insertion sort? How it works means what? In the first step, the second element is comparing with the first element. In the second step, the third element is comparing with the first two elements. In the last step, that nth element is comparing with all the previous elements, like this. And here it is not highest element. For example, we are taking 6 to understand. This is. At the time of comparison, if you found right index element is greater than that other element, means what? The particular element that what you are working with, then it will insert that into location. How? For example, in the first step, 3 is comparing with the 7. And this is what 3, it will go and store into one temporary variable, any temporary variable. So that holds what? 3. That holds 3. Now here we are comparing with this one. So whenever we are comparing this temporary element with the index element, temporary element with the index element, nothing but previous element, if you found that previous element is greater value, then send that 7 to here. Send that 7 to here. This is. And remaining are same, just like a 5, 4, 2, 6. But here it is a please don't place the temp value directly. So why we are not placing the value directly means, suppose if you place directly, anyway you need to compare with the previous elements also, if present, just consider. But as of now, here it is index already 0. There is no negative indexing. So there are no more elements to check, to compare. So that's why the temporary element value will go and store here. Will go and store here. In the next iteration, suppose here it is a 5. Now temp value is a 5. Temp value is a 5. So clearly we are writing once again 3, 7, 5, 4, 2, 6. 3, 7, 5, 4, 2, 6. That is. Now here it is a in a temp value 5 is there and it is comparing with the 7. So whenever you found a highest value, that 7 will come to here. 7, but here it is directly 5 will not store a question mark. Nothing but do we need to place or not? We need to check. We need to check. And next it is comparing with the previous element. And again is comparing with the previous element. Like that up to 0th location it will check. Up to 0th location it will check. See here it is whenever that previous elements all are that least elements only. And this is only the highest element, so that you can place that value is a 5. Is a 5. And in the next iteration, 3, 5, 7, 4, 2, 6. 2, 6. These are. Now here it is a 4th element. Temp value is a 4 now. That 4 is comparing with this 7. Yes, it is the highest value. It will go. And the question mark here. And the question mark here. And next it is comparing with this element is a 5. See, when comparing with the 5, here it is we found one more highest element. So 5 will come to here. So 5 will come to here and question mark here. And again, whenever it is comparing with this one, whenever comparing with this one, anyway, if you found that least element, or whenever it will reach that index element 0, then we should stop. Whenever it is a negative indexing, we should stop. So here it is, that value become 4. So like this, the 2 and 6 also will be adjust. So this is how algorithm works. And now come to that logical part, logic. We are repeating the for loop. I value starts from 1. Why it starts with 1 means what? In the first stage, that for index element 1 is comparing with the previous element, right? So here at the first time, 3 we are comparing with 7. So this is what, index 1. That's why first I value is coming inside with a 1. That A of 1 value will be stored into key. And here it is how we discuss that T. T simply, that is what called key. Key. Just according to logic. Any variable you can use, of course. And now here it is. It is comparing with the previous element. Is nothing but index minus 1. I minus 1. I value 1. 1 minus 1, 0. 0 will go and store into J. So, I value is a 1. J value is a 0. Now comparing, if J is greater than or equal to 0, sir, why J value is greater than or equal to 0 means what? Index, you should compare up to 0th location only. Whenever you keep on decreasing, whenever it reaches that minus 1, we should stop. Because elements up to 0th index only, in a backward direction. So that's why here it is J value 0, yeah, 0 is greater than or equal to 0, first condition true. Second condition, A of J is nothing but J value 0, A of J value means what, is a 7. 7 is greater than key. Key means what, is a 3. Yes, we found. So both are true. 0 is greater than 0 and 7 is greater than 3. Whenever both the conditions are true, and we need to shift. Simply only 7 we are shifting to this location. Nothing but A of jth location element, A of 0 value is a 7, will be stored into A of J plus 1. It will move to the next location. See, that 7 will come to this location, 7. But here it is a 3, will not store here directly. So that's why simply J equal to J minus 1. J value become minus 1. Because we are comparing with the next previous element also. We keep on comparing. And of course, it is a first element only. Whenever it is a 6th element, the first 5 elements we need to check. So that's why here it is J equal to J minus 1, the value become minus 1. So loop will repeat again. J value minus 1 is greater than or equal to 0. Condition false, because it reaches the index minus 1. So we should stop. So while loop will be terminated. It will come out. Now the value 3 we should place in this location. But here it is already J value is a minus 1. Na? We need to place in a 0th location. So here it is, key value will be stored into A of J plus 1. J value is a minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 is a 0. A of 0. This is A of 0th location. In that, key value will be stored. What is that key value? 3. So 3 will be stored. This is one iteration. In the same way, remaining all the elements will be executed with the same code. That you please try. Okay. So this is how insertion sort executes. Is the algorithm wise. And next one is a logical. So what is the logic? Logic that is used to implement the insertion sort algorithm. Okay, hope you understood. For more videos, please subscribe to Naresh Adi channel. Thank you.